I always start creating a show from the need to express something, to share what I feel in that moment. When I am performing, I feel a deep connection to the audience, a strong energy that connects us in that moment. This is a constant reminder of how beautiful this art, my profession, really is, building able to share emotion and connection with people.
That is the way I see flamenco. That is how I live it.